Hey YouTube, it's Tierra, and today I want to show you how to do the comic book makeup. Okay, so this is really, really, really easy to do. Anyone can do it. Yeah, so if you don't know how to do makeup, you can still do it. Like, it's really easy. But yes, stay tuned. And I tried to make a birthday vlog, but it didn't turn out right. My birthday was on April the 10th. I'm suddenly 18. But my vlog didn't turn out right, so I just deleted the videos and not gonna post it. But yes, thank you. Oh yeah, last time I did this, here's another picture of last time. And this time I wanna do like a set one, like a crown one, so it's gonna be a little different. All the products is really simple. You do not need a lot of makeup for this. You need a foundation, eyeliner. This is gel, or you can use marker eyeliner. What I look like, it doesn't really matter. Whatever you got. And some eyeshadow, and that's it. All you have to do is do your eyebrows and so you don't need a lot. So we just want to start off by applying our liquid foundation. This is very lighter than my color. And this is the foundation I always used to do classic makeup. And this is just regular one. Before we get any farther, please put your hair up. Put your hair up. So after I apply that, I'm going to apply powder just to set everything in. I don't want it to be looking shiny like how it looks now. Just try to find a right powder. I think you got everything evened out and good enough. It's time to start putting your black gel liner everywhere and just emphasizing everything. I'm going to start with my eyebrows and work my way to my face. So this is the outline for my eyebrows I came up with. Like, it's like really bubbly, right? You see my little eyebrow, and then the one I came up with is like kind of crazy and cartoonish. So now I am just going to fill them in. Alright, so these are my eyebrows. You gotta make sure they're like on point. So like, I try to make all the points really good, and if you mess up, just make sure, cause you know, comics don't point, they're straight lines and all that good stuff, so make sure your stuff is on point. How would you start an eyeshadow? Alright, so I'll get my green. I was gonna be yellow, but then, not yellow, but orange, but then yeah, it didn't show up that well. But then I didn't do a lot of green, like I didn't make it pigmented or neat because I'm going to apply glitter. And glitter will be super pretty with this, so apply your glitter. I don't know if the base really matters, like that's why I finished going green. Now I'm going to apply the glitter and then clean everything up. Okay, so this is what my eyeshadow looks like now. I did white on the outside and then pink on the outer. Now we're just gonna want to take our eyeliner once again and, you know, outline that and then do a wing. So we got the first eye. So this glitter makes it very hard to work with. That was just for one eye. Like, everything's clumpy. That looks nice. Okay. That's the eye. Now it's time to add some on the nose. You do like right here, a line right here, and a line right here. You should do like orange right here. See? Can you tell me about taping this? Like, why I'm doing this is because I got this up on my face the whole time. Okay, like, instead of my nose is like, you know, colored. I just want to put like a line on here. No, that's a line on here. Okay, so I just did, you know, the lines. And I like made it like crinkle on my nose. And I highlighted that part, did the chin part. Now it's completely up to you if you want to put the dots. I'm not going to put the dots for this video. I'm just gonna outline my lips now and do like a little beauty mark and do my cry. Okay. Here are the shapes I came up with for my tears. Now I'm just gonna go in and fill them in a little bit darker. And yeah. Now it's time to take all white and fill this all in with white. And I'm probably gonna put blue glitter. I just don't know if I'm gonna have to do that yet. This is what the white looks like, and we'll see what the blue glitter looks like. It looks pretty to me. Let's try it, right? Alright, so this is what the white looks like. It is over. Crying, I guess. Alright, now let's put the blue glitter on. I hoped about this looked nice. Alright, now I'm just gonna go over it again with the black again. Show the black card. You can see, like, you know, like, the line is kind of missing. But like I said, a comic book was on point. So you gotta go over the lines again with the black. Alright, so, I don't know why I was just started dancing. But now let's, do our face. It's just that dark. But, now outline your lip. This is like the easy part and more done. So, this is outline. Now you have to pick a lip color. Okay, so I'm going to take my look. Yeah, I'm just going to apply my lipstick and we'll be done. So, this is what this makeup looks like. And we'll take it the next vlog, or you could do the down here and add a wig. Okay, so this is the final look. This is just the wig that they want and hairstyle just put together. Alright, so please like, comment, subscribe, like this video if you like this video. So good move for videos like this video. I love you guys. And I hope this helps you. This is a really, 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 and I mean really easy makeup to do. I went steering on the wrong way, you know. But, yeah. You can see my black hair. But yeah.